three little words say more than enough. We got that foundation we've been building up, and it didn't take long to know you're the one. That communication made me fall in love. Who knew we'd meet this soon, falling like lovers do. Now we get our whole lives together. We could call a long time forever. Yeah, I'm your biggest fan. You like me as I am, so I'ma always be down forever. Even if I make mistakes, yes, I'll admit I fall apart in front of your face. But you think it's cute, you make fun of me. Darling, I know you're here to stay. You're here to stay. Baby, that's why I'm sticking with you, whatever it takes. Darling, I know you're here to stay. Helpless without you, I don't wanna love no one but you. I don't wanna find somebody new. Yeah, I'm so satisfied. I don't wanna love no one but you. I don't wanna find somebody new. Yeah, who knew we'd meet this soon? Falling.
Happy birthday, Noah. I am so grateful that we got to meet each other last year around this time. I'm so happy that we got close. I'm so happy that I was basically in my first D&D campaign with you, because you're a fantastic DM. You're an amazing friend, and I am truly so grateful and so happy that we stayed in touch this past year, even though we were basically in separate states the entire time doing our own thing. I am truly so grateful to have met you, and I hope quarantine doesn't put too much of a damper on your birthday celebration, but hopefully when it's all over, you can have a proper celebration out of the town. And hopefully I'll be in town for it, but if not, have a drink for me. And, you know, I miss you, man. Hope you have a fantastic birthday. And cheers to many, many more years of friendship.
Happy birthday, Noah! Happy birthday! Oh, I wish I could be there to hug you on your birthday and celebrate with you. You are honestly one of the best people I've ever met. The most hilarious, the most crazy. I just love everything about you, and I hope today is a wonderful day. No, I met you at Rocky Mountain Rep, and even at first, I just knew that you were just such a great guy and so fun to be around. Your energy in the room is just so fun to work with. You're so talented. You made me want to be a better performer. And I just honestly loved working with you and sharing a house with you. I love you so much. Absolute best gay in the whole entire world. Love you.
Happy birthday, Noah! I hope you're having the best day ever. I'm sorry if quarantine is putting a damper on any birthday celebrations you wanted to have today, because you are a wonderful friend and a wonderful person, and you deserve the best birthday in the world. And so just to return a little favor that you did for me on my birthday last year, ketchup shot. Yep, it's happening. This is for you. Alabama, happy birthday, Noah. Oh. Oh, that's awful. Happy birthday. It's a wonderful day. Happy birthday, Noah!
Oh my goodness. I know this time last year we were living it up in Grand Lake, Colorado, having the time of our lives. I know you were doing it. Wow, how things have changed. Well, I hope that you make the most of your birthday. I'm sorry that it's not going to be more exciting. And maybe it will be, you know? Maybe this will be Maybe this will be the best birthday you have ever had because of the circumstances of COVID. Just try to make the most of it. And go Cancers. Yeah. I knew that was going to like you for today. I love you. I miss you so much. And I hope that we will be able to work on another show again at some point when this is all over. Happy birthday, No-No. Love you, and I hope to see you again soon.
The video. Come here! Quinn is here for assistance. Quinn, say happy birthday, Noah.
Happy birthday, Noah.
Okay. I guess. Hey, no, Noah. It is me, Mr. Bean. And Nana, did you say did a happy birthday?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Noah! Love and miss you so much. I hope you have the best day. Can't wait to see you again.
Jody, say happy birthday. Say happy birthday.
Love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Tycho! I hope you have the best day ever, Noah. I can't thank you enough for all of the love and support you've given me and just for being a great friend. So I love you so much and happy birthday, Noah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear
Gavin.
Noah. No.
Gavin.
Noah.
Gavin.
Nevin. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Noah.
I am so grateful to have had you as a friend in my life for the past 5 years, and especially more recently, now that, you know, we're both living in the same area and we've been spending a lot more time and connecting. It's really been such a pleasure getting to know you and developing our friendship even further. And there is no one else I'd rather share my best friend with. And I'm so thankful for you and so thankful for who you are for her. And yeah, I hope you have the best birthday ever. I love you. Let's celebrate.
Noah, bye. Happy birthday, birthday twin. I love you.
Hey Noah, happy birthday man. I hope you're doing well and having a great day. I feel very lucky to call you my friend and to share so many great memories with you. I hope that we're able to get together soon and celebrate this day. But until then, stay safe, stay healthy, and remember, let those who worship evil's light beware your power, the Green Lantern's light. Love you man.
Happy birthday, Noah. I love you so much. I owe you a bucket of cheese balls. Have a great day.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Mr. President Andrew Jackson. Happy birthday to you.
Hey Noah, happy birthday man. I am so proud of you for making it this far. I am so proud of you for all of the hard work that you're putting in, the creativity you're demonstrating. I could not have a better friend, a better podcast partner, a better fellow brotaku, D&D daddy, just all around great guy, man. Thank you so much. Your friendship means so much to me. You are going to accomplish so much, and I am so proud of you. Happy birthday, brother.
What's up, Barnes? Happy birthday. God, you know how much I love you. You were one of my first friends at school, quite literally. You have always been there for me. You have understood me, and I am so unbelievably thankful for our friendship, all the nerdy stuff we get to do together, and you just always managing to make me smile and bringing so much joy into everybody's life. You do that for people, so thank you. We love you. Happy birthday!
Hey Noah, happy freaking birthday, my dude. From gorillas to D&D sessions, I am so lucky to call someone like you my friend. You are one of, if not the sweetest person I've ever met, and you're just such a good dude, and I love that so much about you. I hope you have a good birthday, despite what is happening in the world right now. A person like you deserves it. Take care, man. Happy birthday.
No bonds. Where do I even begin? First of all, happy birthday. You are one of my best friends in the entire world. And I am so, so beyond thankful for that. You are my D&D confidant. You are my anime brother. You are my comic book conspirator. And you have been one of the chief blessings in my life. I am blessed every time we have one of our 3-hour phone conversations, no matter how much pisses off Julia. And I just want you to know, if you ever need anything at all, no matter how small, no matter how big, I'm only a phone call away. I love you, dude, and I can't wait to see you again really soon. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Noah.
Noah, we hope you have a great day. We can't wait to see you soon. And even though this year has been crazy, we're really glad to be friends with you and Julia and get to hang out with you guys, even if it's at a distance. So happy birthday, and we'll see you soon.
Have an awesome day.
One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Noah. Happy birthday to you.
Look for the good in everything. Look for the people who will.
My name's Bear. I miss Noah very much. I love Noah.
Look for the good.
Happy birthday, Noah.
Happy birthday, Rufus. Love you very much.
Happy birthday, Noah. Love you so much. Miss you.
Three, go.
Hey, buddy. We just want to wish you a very happy birthday. And we're sorry you couldn't come out, but we hope that you and Julia have a good time together and enjoy yourself. And you're getting older, so enjoy yourself. And you're getting older, so we love you and we wish you a great day.
Happy birthday, buddy. We love you, and we will celebrate your birthday by eating your cake.
Happy birthday, Noah.
Happy birthday, Noah. I'm glad we get to celebrate it with you. Have a great day.
Bye now.
Hi, Noah. It's me, your buddy. I wish I could be with you for your birthday, but I can't. Mom said it's too far to walk. Ugh, I'm tired. Just the thought of coming all that way makes me so sleepy. I hope you have a great day tomorrow. I love you so much. Happy birthday.
Just like me, I see you're searching for a purpose.